Get this. The man responsible for slaughtering actress Sharon Tate and six others now wants everyone to know that the world needs to show more compassion for zoo animals.
Yeah, no mercy for the animals that you